Chapter 1, Locating Places on the Earth, Short Notes, from Class 6, Subject Social Science. What is a map? A map is a drawing of an area seen from above. It can show a small place like a school, a big place like India, or the whole world. A book of maps is called an atlas. Next, types of maps. First, physical map. Shows natural things like mountains, rivers, oceans. Second, political map. Shows countries, states, cities, and boundaries. Third, thematic map. Gives special information like rainfall, crops, population. Next, components of a map. First, distance, scale. Tells how much distance on the map equals distance on the ground. Example, 1 cm on the map is equal to 500 meters in real life. Second, direction. Main directions, cardinal, north, south, east, west. Next, intermediate directions, northeast, southeast, southwest, northwest. North is usually at the top of the map. Third, symbols. Small pictures used to show things like rivers, roads, schools, etc. Different symbols are explained in a map, ski, or legend. Next, globe, a model of the earth. The earth is spherical, that is, round like a ball, and so is a globe. A globe shows true shape and location of continents and oceans. Next, coordinates, latitude and longitude. A. Latitudes, imaginary lines running east to west parallel to the equator. Equator, 0 degree latitude, middle of Earth. North Pole, 90 degree north. South Pole, 90 degree south. Climate zones, near equator, hot. Middle, moderate, that is temperate. Near poles, cold. B. Longitudes, lines running from North Pole to South Pole. Prime meridian, 0 degree, passes through Greenwich, London. Longitudes are used to measure time. Next, local time and standard time. Earth rotates 360 degree in 24 hours. So, 15 degree is equal to 1 hour. Local time changes with longitude. But for convenience, countries follow standard time. Next, Indian standard time, IST. 5 hours 30 minutes ahead of Greenwich Mean Time, GMT. Next, hemispheres. The equator divides Earth into northern and southern hemispheres. The prime meridian divides it into eastern and western hemisphere. Next, international dateline, IDL. Roughly at 180 degree longitude opposite the prime meridian. Crossing IDL changes the date. Eastward, subtract 1 day. Westward, add 1 day. Next, quick recap points. A map helps us locate and understand places. Distance, direction, and symbols are map essentials. Latitude and longitude form a grid and help locate places. Longitude helps calculate time differences. Standard time is used to avoid confusion across places. Earth is divided into time zones for different countries. India's time is based on 82.5 degree east longitude, IST. Ujjain was used as the prime meridian in ancient India. So friends, we have completed the short notes from chapter 1, Locating Places on the Earth. We will do short question answers of this chapter in the next video. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. You can support me with channel membership and super thanks. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.